everyone. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
sorry about it being Monday. Terrible day for a gig. But thank you anyway.
Seen it. your sister later. If he owes $60 down, watching the ship go down with hero, moving director is going down to bar on the corner, hoping to meet someone. Thank you.
Thank you. It's really nice to be in this town. Yeah, I've never played my own show here, so. Play forever? Oh, that's a bit long. I actually came here 8 years ago. I was backpacking. I was catching lots of greyhounds and using the website couchsurfing.com. And I stayed on low couches of strangers. And I stayed on a few couches in this town. And yeah, I had a good time. Like, I stayed on this guy's couch called Lucas. Don't know where he is these days, but and he had a radio show at like a local station. So there's like an hour long video of me 8 years ago. Before I even made my first record, like being super shy and weird playing songs. Yeah, it's just like it's like a nice life moment, you know, to be back here. Because in the interview I'm like, yeah, it'd be so cool to tour one day, but like, I don't know if that'll happen. I'm touring. Yeah, don't look it up though, it's not good. Don't watch it, promise me. Okay.
So please just touch me.
Okay.
I can show you.
That's Will Kidman over there. It's Mimi Gilbert. Jennifer Aslan. And that's Laurie Torres on the
the rest could hear me. With you as a cross, says she's never gonna take it off. We sit back to back.
Pretend it's the end and we'll do it. You know how it goes. What? Thank you. Oh. You're welcome. I came to this venue too and I saw Justin Towns Earl. 2014. Yeah. And I was the most stoned I've ever been in my entire life. No, no, no. It wasn't good. I was staying with this couple who were really nice. I remember it very distinctly because they had Netflix. And that had just dropped. And it hadn't reached Australia yet. And I was like, whoa. Anyway, I got I smoked a bit with them, and I wasn't used to like American weed. And I was so high, and it was awful. And they had planned this whole night for me. Like, we went to a bar, we went to another bar, we went, met up with their friends, and the whole time I was like, I think I'm dying.
We've all been there.
And it was horrible. But then I remember being here, watching Justin Townsend, as I started to realize I hadn't lost my mind for good, and it felt really great. Yeah, that's the story. Yeah. Okay, the last two songs are the rock songs.
Thank you.
thank you to Kara Jackson for opening the show as well. Yes. One of the greatest songwriters right now. Okay, let's go. I can't hear a single individual voice. I think we're gonna play Pool Party. Yeah, I haven't played anything off my first record. Whoops. Okay. All right, this is a song. thank you so much. This was really warm and lovely and